This is my beloved Galaxy S3. We've been through a lot these past couple of years.
And this is my new Galaxy S5, so we're only just getting acquainted.
So what would I upgrade from a Galaxy S3?
Well, one of the first things I discovered on the S5 was a feature called S-Health. It has a built-in heart rate monitor, kind of like having a personal trainer in your pocket, so I can track my daily fitness routine.
Okay, that's actually pretty useful.
And it's IP67 rated for water, sand and dust resistance.
So when my kids throw it in a bath?
Not advisable, but rain won't cause it any trouble.
Great. I'm always forgetting my umbrella.
I can also switch to power-saving mode when it's about to die, which means if you've only got 10% battery life, it'll still last 24 hours on standby. They should call it lifesaver mode.
I do worry about having enough battery left for a taxi at the end of the night.
There's also a finger scanner, so any private stuff can be accessed by you and only you, with one simple swipe.
Now you're just showing off.
Maybe. But what about a great camera?
Yes, the S3 does have a great 8-megapixel camera.
Try 16-megapixel. Super fast, up to 0.3-second autofocus.
OK, I'm impressed.
Time for an upgrade.
Can I have yours?
I don't think so.